You know what I mean? The things I've done, the things I've accomplished at this moment in time in my life, it's great. But trust me, it's great. You know what I mean? I'm benefiting from the fruits of my labor. So, and my family and my children, they're set for life. And I'm happy for that. When I see them, I shed tears. Because I'm happy that I was able to provide them with something that I would have never got in my lifetime. Nor my father, because they wasn't in a position. But when I was in a position to break the chain, I did. You know? And I'm very happy about that. But every time I win, I always say there's more. We celebrate for 15 minutes, and we keep on moving. There's more to accomplish. And I ain't gonna dwell and settle for this. There's a lot now. It's a lot, but there's more. When I leave boxing, I will be known as the one that was the best ever in the heavyweight division, if not in boxing, period.
Okay, we're gonna rotate. We're gonna rotate now. Deontay's going to the stage for TV.
They wanna see certain, they wanna see more.
So really quick, Clarissa Shield made history. What do you tell her? You've been very supportive on social media.
Yeah, Clarissa is like a sister to me. She's the baby version of Deontay, a female version of Deontay. And she set history for not just women, but men as well, too. She's a three-time division champion in 10 fights. So she's amazing, wonderful spirit inside and outside of the ring. I love Clarissa.
You beautiful human being inside of the ring. But I got to ask you this. Your prediction, you were here at the press conference, Deontay Wilder. Fury, what do you think?
You know what? I think Fury's very, very, very nervous. I actually got them in the face off saying that I'm shitting my pants. I don't know if he was playing or if he was serious, but I think he's
Fury's
very, yeah, I think he's very, very nervous. So, you know, we're just going to find out. I know Deontay's in great spirits, and he's ready. He's always ready. He stays ready. So I'm ready for the fight myself.
I've known Deontay many years. This is the happiest I've ever seen him. He looks so at peace. Like, he's ready to fight tonight.
Tonight. He's ready to fight any night. He's always ready. He never has to get ready.
All right, do we have to tell everybody where to follow you and where to follow Boxing Wags?
You can follow me at Telly Swift and at Boxing Wags Association.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.